By rule, this is the hardest content we have in the game, but I wanted to go even further beyond. That's why today we're going into Spiral Abyss using only randomly generated teams. We'll spin the wheel, see who we get, and challenge each floor with those teams. No respins, no repeats, no switching teams. These teams suck. These teams are ass. They're doo-doo. They're dog water. What am I gonna do? Welcome to Spiral Roulette. Welcome back to Spiral Roulette, everybody. Today we're challenging, I believe it's 4.5 Spiral. I'm losing track. Is it 4.5 or is it 4.6? So this is the Arlecchino Spiral Abyss. So a lot of buffs for Pyro today, but we'll see if we actually get any Pyro characters. Let's pull up the wheel and figure out exactly what we're playing with today. So we're back with the wheel once again. There aren't really any updates to this because I didn't pull Arlecchino or anything. Maybe Klee and Eula are new on this wheel. I don't know if I had them before, but whatever. We'll see. Anyway, I'd like to play with them today. Those would be cool characters to play with. But our first character for today is...
Hello, my name is Kirara.
All right, second up is someone good, someone good, someone good, someone good. Aha, Lisa. We got Quicken Aggravate. I mean, that's not terrible. Number three will be...
No!
Okay, I mean, that still sucks, but I'd rather pull Furina here than Navia here. Damn, that's a tough one to lose. On floor 9! Alright, give me someone who sucks. I don't know who even sucks, but give me someone who- No! Why does this always happen? Bro, am I gonna lose all of my Archons on floor 9 again? I can't allow that to happen. Shuffle this up. Please, not again. I can't survive if you do that to me again. Lisa, this isn't a buy one, get one free. Stop bringing your girlfriend. I don't need both of you. All right, number two. Okay. I mean, Shinobu is one of the harder healers to use, so without Shinobu, I'll be okay. I don't know why I would need two healers on the same team, but, you know, that's whatever, I guess. Please don't give me three healers on one team. Okay. I was gonna say. What if I just gave Jean a Viridescent Venerer set? What about that, huh? Shangling, huh? Look at all the version 1 characters here. So here are the teams, and as usual, why are we using all these strong characters on floor 9?
But, I mean, overall, I guess I can't complain.
This is obviously gonna be way more than we need, but hey, we got our Pyro character for Vaporize! That's cool, right? Can I even Vaporize on this half? I mean, I'm not switching them now. Alright, Kira. You're our secret weapon. Go! Whee! Whee! Okay. This is so ridiculous. Why do I have Raiden Shogun here? Why do I have Furina here? This really is just like last Spiral. I should probably like... Who cares? I was gonna say I should heal with Furina, but like literally it doesn't matter. Now, this team is not even... This is not less ridiculous because they have Shangling. I just have to do this and we win. Oh my god. We do so much damage. We do so much damage. Oh my gosh. This is just silly. What are we doing here? See ya. I should have built DPS Kira. That would have been way more fun than what I'm doing. I don't even know what she's using, to be honest. Eat this! Ow. Stop! I guess I don't have a great way to break these shields, except punching them really hard. You know, one day I'll learn how to use Lisa. I don't really know. Are you supposed to, like... Where does all her damage come from? Is it her charge attack? Or is it her hold skill? It's probably her hold skill, right? Maybe it depends on the build. I don't think my Lisa has a build. I think I just threw random artifacts on her. I'm gonna kill you with Kira first.
No! Furina!
You... Oh, man! They're all pyro-resistant! It's okay, we have Razor. It literally doesn't matter. Wow, Razor hits kinda hard, huh? Wow, Razor hits, like, really hard, huh? That.
Fly me to the moon. Let me...
What the... Oh. Are those, like, summons? I didn't realize that. Oh, look at him twirl! Beyblade, let it rip! I really should be Furina looking before I do any of this, but whatever. Everybody's favorite mob, the Mirror Maiden. It's Rule 34's favorite mob anyway. I can literally just stand here. I don't have to do anything. Oh no, she's gone anyway. Bye. Whee! Furina? Why did we leave her with one health, Furina? It's so that Kirara can land the final blow. Attack! Aww, come on, Furina! How many times are you gonna steal from me? I don't really know what the best way to do this is. I'll just do this. No, oh, the overload is pushing them away from me! Whee! I think he just bumped his head. I think he just got a concussion. I was hoping to fling him, but he didn't fly very far. Anyway, that's floor 9, I guess. Floor number 10. Let's see what we get.
Hey, my friend, have you clicked the like button and commented all the high moments you see? It helps my channel grow when you like the video. Don't forget to share with everyone you know. Thank you.
Can you tell I'm excited? This is the first video I've recorded in a while, so I have energy overflowing. Lynette! Number one cat girl? Who's everybody's favorite cat girl? You've got a couple options now in Genshin. Ooh, do I like Kira more or Lynette more? I'll have to think on that one. Member number two. Wait, we got... Alright, I guess we got the family. Give me Frem! Just give me Frem at this point then, right? Come on, Frem. Come on, Frem. Come on, Frem. That's like... not... I mean... no, that's not Frem. And last up for this team is... yes! Yes! Actually, that's a pretty good team, too. Shuffle up. All right. Team number two. First up is... oh, wait. Yeah! Let's go! We got the whole family! If only I had Arlecchino. That'd be way funnier. Number two... hey, that's the first time we've ever gotten Venti on Spiral Roulette. There was someone in the comments who was like, I'm still waiting for Venti. There you go, buddy. There's your Venti. Number three. Yanfei. Okay. It's a weird team. And last but not least for floor number 10, we've got... Chevrossi. So here are the floor 10 teams. They look pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. There's a lot of synergies here. They're actually both kind of melt compositions, which is funny, and they both have an Anemo character for crowd control. This is actually quite decent. And I'm excited to show off Klee. I mean, she's a new character for me, so let's give it a whirl. I don't foresee us having any trouble with this one. Now the real question is, how do I start? Maybe just like this? No, Buddha. What am I doing exactly? Holy damage. Ow, my face. Am I not high enough on health to drain my health? What is happening? Yoink, yoink, yoink. All right, now this is an issue, huh? How do I deal damage to this guy? I guess Lynette, help. Oh my god, I don't do any damage. Please die. Okay. No, there's another one! Oh, no, he's already dead. Oh, my one more. Shinji. Oh! Nani? Okay, how do I do this one? maybe like this? I don't think I got a... okay, there's the swirl. I don't know what's happening. Just die, please. Stop running from me! I just jump canceled my charge attack. My Klee brain
just jump canceled my charge attack.
They're both pyrocatalysts. What do you want from me? How am I to be blamed for this? Okay, let's get this mini set up. There are too many of these pyro specters. I'm not building any stacks. Do I not understand how Lyney works? Probably. Please perish. Perish! Perish! Okay, thank you. Now, how do I kill these? Who has the strongest normal attacks? Definitely Lynette. Wow! Whoa! They do a lot of damage! Wait, whoa!
damage!
Lyney's trying to take Yoimiya's spot! What the heck? Lyney was like, nah, I can do that too! Wow! I didn't know he could do that much! Why does this do so much damage? I don't think my Lyney's particularly well built. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! See ya. These teams are crazy! Now behold the power of the Dodoko! Alright, well, you know, we tried. Do I have to charge? Oh! He has a double charge! You know, I forgot about that. Wow, whoa, whoa, wow! You think that would be, like, obvious, but I don't know. Sometimes I just forget archers have charge attacks, you know? I just play Yoimiya, man. Leave me alone. I should probably break these, huh? Oh, if I could reach them. Oh, wait, these are the big golem thingies. Oh, you know what? I don't care anymore. I've decided I don't care anymore. And some of these, and one of these, and one of these, and this, and and that. And then hit you with this. Oh, yeah, the combo string. Die. Yay, let's go. This is kind of nice. This is free. Dare I say free? Okay, now we're starting to get to the hard floor, so let's shuffle this up real quick and see how floor 11 goes for us. So far, it's been pretty easy, I'm not gonna lie. We've gotten pretty good teams. This is where our luck usually starts to change, though. This is usually, what can you do? that depends on the team. That might not actually be that bad.
Bruh.
You're mocking me. How about you give me someone nice? Fischl's pretty good. I won't complain about that. Superconduct. Eula! Can this dick fit in your mouth? This is a very confused team. It's not bad. It's just... Oh! It's like kind of taser. Team number two, give me what you got. Show me what you got. Ooh, the hubby wubby, my boy. Deha. Ooh, getting a pretty spicy team together. There's a lot of characters that could be good for this team. Come on. Guy is fantastic on any team, so we'll take it. All right, give me someone weaker then. We don't need this much firepower for this team. I'm okay with that. If we're just gonna blow them up on this team, I'm okay with that. These floor 11 teams are nuts. They are actually crazy. The one problem on the first half is that our main damage dealer is actually probably gonna be Kokomi, using her burst, but it's gonna be hard to build up Kokomi's burst with this team. Because ideally we would like to use Kokomi and Candace's burst at the same time, but that might be a lot of energy, and I don't know if we're gonna build that much. So we'll see. On the second half though, like, really, this team auto plays. Like, I don't really have to do much. A lot of it is just gonna happen while I'm standing there watching. So yeah, these are crazy. This is gonna be a breeze. Ooh, I don't like tower defense though. This might be annoying. How about this? Build our energy like that. Be sure to drop Fischl, and now we just go to town. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. These teams are nuts. This is crazy. We have freeze. As long as we keep killing them, we have energy. Oh yeah. Nah, this is perfect. This and some of this and one of these. And how about this as well? Don't worry, I have this and that. All for free. It's an all-you-can-eat buffet of damage. Where do you think you're going, buddy? Huh? Man just shoulder checked me. It's like, nah, bro. Don't touch the merchandise. Hey, stop. Leave that alone. Leave that alone, buddy. Let's just build up some energy while we're here. Yoink. All right, how do I start this? Who do I want to swirl? I always like a good old pyro swirl. I think we'll get a big vape. bubble, right? I couldn't tell. Maybe editing me will see the damage I did and go, whoa, that was a big vape bubble burst. But I sure as heck didn't see one. All right, punch him. What up, what up, what up, what up, what up, what up? And Spyro Roulette's fun when it's easy. I don't think I've ever actually done a taser comp before, but now I kind of want to. This is kind of fun. Seeing the electrocution happening is actually very satisfying. Oh, my energy. Okay, you know what? See, this is what I meant. The energy on this team is kind of rough. It is a little tough to manage. Die, 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 die. They just keep rolling, and I'm hating. Rolling, trying to crack me broad and dirty. Let's just focus on the essentials, which is Kokomi's damage, and then we'll freeze up. Yoink. Get out of there. Okay, luckily we still have a... This is one of those 5-minute ones, because I don't know. I don't feel confident we would have... Well, actually, the second half is really strong, so I think we would have been fine, as long as we can clear this in a couple, like, next 30 seconds. Why do they keep jumping at me? Tree likes a bouncing castle. What are they called? Is that what they're called? Bouncy castles? Oh, they have a lot of elements on them, huh? Too bad Swirl doesn't care. Losers, tremble and burst. I wonder if Yaya can just kill them. Okay, but the question is if we can 9-star clear. That's actually going to be the hard part. How do we break this? That's something I didn't really consider. Thank God we have Fischl. Oh, you... Ah, you little... Still an enemy after this. What the heck are we going to fight? My energy is just not quite good enough. Oh, I forgot about Alloy doing cryo damage when she's infused. That's actually a really big... Ah! No! Why do they have to resist cryo? Stop and stare. Ah! Why are they being so mean to me? Ah! Ugh, we're so close, but we do no damage. We're almost there. Their shields are down. Get them. Get them. Alloy, finish them. Attack. Oh, at least we got a cinematic finish. Let's set up. Yeah. Throw this down. This. And punch him really hard. Oh, hell yeah. Look at that Damoge. Oh, this is too easy. Where'd it go? I hope this hits. I don't know if that hit. Ow. It's okay. All we really need to do is... Hey, will you get down? Oh my god. Bro, I can't hit it! Wait, what the hell is this? Bro, what? I got cheated! I can't hit it! What is this? I can't shoot it! Oh my... It literally just cheated me! Oh my god! This is... Oh my... Oh, actually, there were two more enemies. We're never gonna clear this in time. But I'm still mad! What was that cheese? Oh my goodness, man. I'm upset. I'm upset. That was annoying. Come on, bro. What was that? Was there anything I could have done? Even Yaya's turrets didn't hit it. Oh my, that's so annoying. All right, so I don't want to jinx us, but this is the first ever Spyro Roulette where I haven't gotten Yoimiya, and I'm getting nervous. I really would like my girl. So I'm going to shuffle this a couple times. And, I'm gonna rig my rolls real quick. All right, anyway. Come on, number one for team floor 12. Amber, okay, we can make that work. We can make that work. Member number two, we've got, This is a rough pair to start floor 12 with. If I get Yoimiya though, it doesn't matter, okay? Yoimiya, 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 Yoimiya. Oh god, it's over. Oh no. Oh no! Please, anyone who does damage! Just anyone who does damage! Okay. Oh no, I thought it was Wanderer! Fuck! The Outriders!
The Outriders are here, but they don't do anything.
All right, if we don't pull Yoimiya, I'm actually going to be very upset, so I'm going to shuffle this a lot. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, you see that? That's what we want right there, okay, Wheel? Give me that. Ooh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. That's not even close. Come on, please. No, don't pass her. This is just the dramatic buildup. This is the hero's fall before the, you know, the climax. We're gonna make it there. Trust me. Come on, Yoimiya. Oh. No, it's okay. Shingcho's a great Yoimiya support, right? Yoimiya, please. No! Wait, this team doesn't do anything either. So what are the good things about these teams? One, we have multiple offensive options on each of them. We have a wide spread of elements, so we aren't likely to get bottlenecked on shields or whatever. We also have healers and on both sides, the capacity to build shields. So that's one thing. What are the downsides? These teams suck. These teams are ass. They're doo-doo. They're dog water. What am I gonna do? I have no damage. And I don't have Yoimiya. Oh my god, bro. I was getting cocky. We got so many good teams. I just forgot that this is what Spiral Roulette is all about. Suffering. It'll be okay, though. I think we can still clear. It's just gonna be... it's gonna be an uphill battle. All right, Amber, let's see what we can do. Oh, god damn it! Of all the bosses, it has to be you guys. Oh, life sucks. How do I even kill them? I feel like, oh, my health bar. Noelle? Noelle might actually be our best bet here. Ah. Yeah, she's doing a crap ton of damage. I wish we weren't cryoed, but that's okay. It's not okay, it's not okay, it's not okay. Eat this. And one of these. And let's just build some energy real quick. And then let's go back here. Yeah. Yeah, what now, buddy? What now? Oh, and our burst is over. I'm starting to think that I should just only build energy for exactly Noelle and not care about anything else. That is not what I meant to do. Oh my god! Okay, that's the new plan. Just build energy for Noelle. Yeah! Not so fancy now, are ya? No, they're pretty fancy. They're definitely fancy. Ow, my face! If they keep staying gathered together like this, though, we're actually in a good spot. Ow! Ow! Ow, my face! My face! It hurts so bad! Ow. Ow! No! God damn it! Oh, my health bar! You know, I don't know why I'm doing this instead of just shooting them with Amber when Amber can just hit them all the time. Ow, my health bar! I'm gonna die. Ah! I switched in time! I'm a god! This sucks. Ow, ow. The suffering never ends. The suffering never ends. We're almost there. We're so close. Noelle, please save us. Let's go. Let's go. If we can get rid of the frost one, this will be so much easier. Let's just kill him first. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, what the? Ah, you're so annoying. How did I? Breathe, Sora. Just breathe. It's okay. It's not your fault. It's not your fault. You're doing your best. It's okay. I hate you. I hate you. Die, please. Die. Yes. Okay. Everything is going to be so much easier now. Because I'm not getting frozen and slowed. And my stamina is getting taken. Oh my gosh. Ooh. 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 Yeah. Big damage. You weren't expecting that, were you? This team sucks! Why do you have so much health? Why am I still slowed? Oh my goodness! I'm tired! I want to see my family, my wife and kids! Come on, bro! I don't get why they won't get taunted. I find that quite irritating, personally. Amber is our best damage dealer right now. At least when I don't have energy. As long as I hit the head, anyway. Low and steady. Slow and steady. And it was all thanks to Amber. See ya! I think this team is a lot better, actually, so we'll be okay. I think. Now the question is, what the heck is the order? I don't actually know how to use Ningguang is the problem. I know you're supposed to charge attack somewhere, but I don't really understand when or why. Uh-oh. My lack of knowledge is gonna get me killed. What if I just normal attack a lot and then charge attack sometimes? Maybe that'll be it. I think you're supposed to cancel her normal attack somehow. By like walking forward, maybe? I don't know. There's something here. I'm so sorry. Can all the Ningguang players just tell me what I'm supposed to be doing? I'll study up for next time, I promise. I promise. Please, no more. Have mercy. No, you bitch. I hate you. Okay. That's something at least. Hit some of these. And maybe just keep doing this. I don't know. It hurts so bad. Not knowing what I'm doing. The pain of not ignorance. It's usually the pain of knowledge, but I just feel so incompetent right now. Are we even gonna clear in time? I don't even know if we're gonna clear in time. Oh my god, we do no damage. We do no damage. Die, please. Thank you. Oh my goodness. It's okay. It's okay. We can clear. We can clear, probably. We're so close. I don't want to. I don't want to give up. I won't give up on us. Even if Spy Roulette frickin' sucks. I'm giving you all my mouse button clicks. Please kill them. Oh my god. Oh, fuck me! No! More energy recharge for Noel and more damage somehow on the other side. Okay. Bro, I literally just don't even know how I make this not suck as much for me. It's just... Oh my god, my health bar! Just do more damage by just a quick shot. Oh, wait. Actually, why did I just think of doing this? Wait a minute. I could have been doing that the whole time. What have I been doing? All right, if I have to reset again, I'm switching to physical amber. I really need to make sure I hit them both at the exact same time. I missed. Okay. Oh. I almost lost everything. Uh-oh. Oh my, leave me alone. Oh my god. All right, we're building physical amber. Beautiful. Beautiful. That was perfect. Nice. Okay. We got this. We can do this. As long as I don't screw up from here. We're A-okay. It's annoying that they aren't grouping together, but I don't really have a great way to push them to each other. Perfect. They push themselves together for me. We must make full use of this while we can. Stay together, please. I beg of you. They kind of aren't really helping me, but it's okay. We have all the time. I'm so tired. This is so stressful. I wish I understood their attack patterns and like was smart enough to actually do anything about that. Did they heal or have I just done this little damage though? If we're struggling this much on this though, I don't know how in the world we're gonna clear the rest of this. It would help so much if I knew how to use Ningguang. Oh my god. Die. Die! 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 Why do you have so much health? Oh my god. They just wanna die! Oh my god, there's no way we're gonna clear floor 12, bro. This is impossible. Of all the bosses, why does it have to be the annoying ones? Do they even have a head? I don't even know where I'm supposed to aim this. It's also really freaking hard to aim. Because they're tall. Ah! Oh, this is impossible. This just is impossible, bro. Oh my god. No! Ah! I'm losing it! Just aim! Oh my god! This is by far the most I've struggled in a spiral roulette ever. This is so annoying. And the fact they keep slowing me down is pissing me off. Please die. What am I even supposed to say at this point? I'm just suffering. There's nothing for me to say except that this sucks. Okay, it's over. It's over. We've done it. But at what cost? Is this side even going to be clearable? I don't even know. I don't even know. I guess no way to find out but to do it. I don't understand how to do anything with Ningguang. It's pissing me off. She's so weird. I should have set up my screen before. I'm so angry. I feel like this is going okay, but this is, I'm just so tilted that I really don't know for sure. Why don't you die? Why don't you die? What is this, man? There's literally no way. It's over. It's straight up over. There's just no shot. I can't kill them! They don't fucking die! I'm gonna scream. I'm gonna scream. I'm gonna throw up. I'm angry. I'm upset. I'm not happy. Ugh, if I can get them both down, I think Chongyun can fuck up their shield. But I really... God. Okay. Now I just have to set Chongyun's thing and just attack them a lot. This would be doable if they would get together. It's just barely doable. I need to build energy for Chongyun. Well, I think I just got my energy drain, so there goes that. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can we clear this? Can we actually clear this? I'm losing my mind, bro. Oh my god. If we can clear this, I will celebrate so hard. This has been the greatest test of my patience. There are 10 enemies? How are there 10 enemies? Oh my god. Oh my. I can't hit him. Okay. Okay. A good spot for us to be in. Yeah. It feels good when the team is working, because the team doesn't really work together. Oh my. Okay. We're only halfway. We're almost there. We're almost there. Surely the last three enemies will come together, right? Yes! Yes! No! Come back! Does this thing even have a head? I don't know. I don't even know if it does. This is not a head. I assume this guy doesn't have a head either. It's a freaking, like, it's a literal mining machine or something. I don't know. Oh my god, we're doing no damage. Is there any hope of us clearing this? I have 4 minutes. This side is really easy. We might have a shot. What is, No, I said easy, not a boss. Wait, we might be able to do this. I don't actually think we can do this. Maybe? Maybe? It's like, I think it's doable. It's like really close, but I think it's doable. Okay, okay. We're getting there. There's hope! There's hope! It's possible! We just have to get through another shield cycle, and I think we can kill it. Yeah! Yeah, look at you! Goofy, that's what you are! Look at you! You ain't got shit on me, bro! Yeah! Yeah! Where'd you go, huh? Nah, that ain't good enough, bro. That ain't good enough, bro! Take this! Let's go! I earned that. I earned that. Oh my god, this was the worst one I've ever done. This was by far the hardest one.
Oh my god. Man.
Words cannot express how tired I am. That was so difficult. And it's all because we didn't get my girl. Look at her. She's so cute. Mwah. Well, anyway, thanks for watching another Spyro Roulette, everybody. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to leave a like down below, subscribe, comment, etc., etc. All those YouTube things. Stay safe, stay healthy. I'll catch you when I catch you. I'm gonna go do literally anything that isn't Spyro Abyss. Holy crap. That was awful. That sucked.